Hello and welcome back everybody to the stream. And today I am back with Puzzle Battle and Puzzle Rush on Chess.com. And let's go! Hi Karma, how are you doing? Wait, my chat doesn't load. Let me try to load real quick. Alright, how are you doing everybody? What's up? Hope you are doing well because I'm doing really good, thank you. Alright, wait, here, and connecting, yes, I'm here. I got to the chat, and today, yes, I am back with puzzle. I'm good, I'm not full today, that's nice. And today, yeah, I will do Puzzle Battle and Puzzle Rush on Chess.com, so it's gonna be fun, and yeah, let us go, 5 minutes and play, let's go. Sound up, of course. Tick. Mate. I mean, I got a queen. That's mate. Ew, what's this? Okay, that's mate. Biu, chow, cow. Mate. Here this. There. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. An accidental pre-move. Pew, pew, pow. Here this. This queen e6. Boom, 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 boom. Here, and then I take this check. Check here this. This. It's just mate in one. Mate in one. I take check and take the knight. Check, check, mate. I take and then rook to play h2. Yeah, and then rook g2, rook g1. And takes rook here, this, that. King g6, take, be careful, this and that. Here. Oi! This. Queen here, this, that. Hello, what is this? It's like a stalemate? No. Huh. It's an interesting trick. Just take and okay, that was a funny puzzle. Hold on, just this and then take and then rook f8. Yes, mate in one. Nah, it was an f6, I'm not sure. What was it? Probably like knight c5, I don't know. Let's see, queen a3, c6, queen e7 for sure. King c3 and then push. Yeah, okay. Take here this. Think I take and then I check, yes. Check, mate. I think I get the queen after rook h1, yeah. Okay, let's see what's up here. Something like that, I think. And I take the rook, and then I take the queen. Good. Let's see. I'm not sure. I really don't know. I don't know, I don't see a move. Absolutely not. Oh, it was this, and then like king b8. Okay, yeah, that was tricky. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I just take the rook, I need to hurry up. I take this mate. Okay, that's mate in two. Quite surprising to see it up here. Queen c5 and then take, so I protect c6, I guess. Ugh. Yes, and the queen is trapped. No, it wasn't this, okay. Hey, my new spurs, welcome. Okay. I don't know. Rook e3. I don't see a. I saw a move. Nice. And then like rook e8. No. Alright, 53. Hey, Manuspers. Oh, there is a pineapple emoji. Yeah, cool. How are you doing, Manuspers? What's up? Yeah, here I just wasn't sure. F6 looked. Oh, knight f2 just got the bishop. What? I didn't see that at all. Like, knight f2 just got the bishop. Alright. Yeah, here I was rook e8, I was in a mood of calculating. I thought bishop b5, rook e4 is good, but yeah, 53, good start. Yeah, here probably rook d7. Yeah, I just went to the wrong square with my rook. Wait, enough, much time. Doing good, thanks. Yeah, welcome. Nice. Nice to hear that. Okay. Mate. Ooh, let's play queen h7. Can I play a puzzle battle? MFM, I'm not sure if we'll get. I'm not playing any puzzle battles for free. Like, if we get in a free queue, like in sandbox, I don't know how it's called. Like, in queue, then sure, we can play, but I'm not playing anybody. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but I think this guy, yeah, I think I played him in Title Tuesday, didn't I? I'm not sure. I think I remember him. Sure. I just finished a 1 month game and I won the best game I ever played, I think. Nice, good job, Fuki. Yes, but good memory, yeah, thanks. But remember, I think you said you were under your teacher's account, right? I'm not sure. Yeah, but you played extremely well that game. Nah, yeah, but I'm sorry, I'm not playing anybody for free. And you can play with me for channel points. Hey, Panda. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, okay, that's queen sack. Okay. Take, take. Take, take. Yes. Oh my gosh, why can't I just take the rook? I guess I will. Okay, I mean free rook, I don't mind. Thank you, thank you. Meeting one? Huh? No, queen of seven looks clean. Okay. No, channel points are free. You earn them by watching. Channel points are absolutely free. Hey, Eloy, how you doing? Long time no see. What's up, Eloy? How you doing? Actually, really long time without seeing each other. What's up? Okay, take queen f2. Do we take? I don't know. How do we do that? You just watch the stream and you get channel points. Very much. I think. If I'm not mistaken. My rook down. Here. Oh boy. Should I take or kinich? I take. Yeah, okay, I thought kinich was good, but apparently it probably wasn't, but okay. take. Nice. Did I check g6? Heh. Did I check g5? What? Then I probably check g6, right? No! It was queen b1! It wasn't free queen! No! It wasn't a free queen. Aye. Queen e4? No, but queen e4 can see. Oh, bam! And I miss queen b6. Aye, aye. Oh my gosh, two knights versus three pawns. Oh boy. Oh man. Check. What do I do? No, it was knight eight. Oh, it was like knight a3. That was hard. Wow. Yeah, I don't know. It was just a bit unusual type of position. I couldn't join the. Oh, nice, Elo. How did you do? Yeah, he was queen b1. I just saw a free queen. Yeah, thanks, GG. Thanks, Manus Purse. I just saw a free queen. I didn't even think. If you see a free queen, look for something better, you know? Don't say the moves in the chat, please. Or you'll get a timeout. Yeah, there it was h5. Just push the knight away. I played f2 and. Yeah. Here I was. Yeah, knight a3, king c3, but oh my gosh. So many moves. Alright. Let's go. Mate. How can I play against you? For channel points. You don't buy like mark my message? You save them up, and for 10k points, I can play you. I did really bad, actually, got only. Oof! Oh, that's. I'm sorry to hear that. But okay! You know what? Rating is just numbers. You can't even touch them. So, like, don't worry, next tournament you'll get more rating. So, don't worry. 10,000 points, yes. At least. Or if you want a bigger time control, more points. 12 and 15k, I think. Hello, don't worry. Like, sometimes you have bad tournaments, sometimes you have great tournaments. It's chess. Ah, no! No! Oh my gosh. My chesscom lags. Oh no! No, I just can't do it. I need to restart. Hi, Tubulacic. How are you doing? Oh, and again, no! What is. I need to. It's lagging. Now it's good, what? Heh, okay. Whatever. Chesscom is goofing. Here, here, here. Okay, nice. Chesscom, please. Yeah, I mean, they ruined my 22 in a minute run. But okay, whatever. Just took a minute. Take. Right, I think I actually got a better score than last one already. So, that's good. I take and I take. Take, I mean check, whatever. Pew pow. I take and then I do this and I promote. Smothered. Yay. King b2. Speaking a4, yeah. Yeah. Check. check, check, rb5 take, yes, this, check, yes, so he doesn't have anything, king of one, king of two, okay, boom, yes, queen g2, boom, 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 yes, yes, here, 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 should I just, no, it wasn't take, oh well. Yeah, I wasn't sure. I mean, a free piece is a free piece, you know. It's like, I took it, but it wasn't good. Here, knight d5, I guess. Knight g3 isn't good, so I'll probably give a check first. Yeah. Take. Take, take. Wait. Oh my goodness, is it like that deep? No! And then I sack my bishop. Wow! Sometimes you get mate in one puzzle at this level. And here I got like, yeah, like here, mate in one. And then I got like seven move puzzle or something. Wow! Interesting. yep. I don't know, queen f3? Probably takes? I don't really know. Yeah, but after this, what do I do? Oh boy. Oh, rook check. Okay, seems like check. This, this, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We just. I do here, so his king is far away, and I push. Yes, sir. Capture was it? It was queen h6. Oh, I messed up. Move the move order. Oi. Probably rook f6. And take h8. It lagged. I thought I failed. Oh my gosh. He's threatening mate in one. So I gotta be careful. Check take. Yes, let's go. Yes. And it's like rook, nah, rook, it wasn't rook c8. I want to be fancy, like rook here, then I have rook g8. Rook c8, like rook g7, but it didn't work. Well, right. Oh, well. Hi, Jundi, how you doing? Yeah, okay, it was, I mean, 50. Yeah, okay, knight g5, we just took a free knight, wasn't good, you know. So, yeah, yeah, he was queen h6, I should bishop h2, queen h6, but he had king h1. And queen h6, he should survive somehow. Somehow he should survive, like queen g4. Here I wasn't sure, oh, it was queen g2, I'm just ready to mate, he can't stop it. Okay, that was a cool one. Yeah, queen g2 is a really, yeah, you usually don't look for backwards move. Okay, let's go. Mate. Mhm. Okay. Here, rook h7. He actually mate is unstoppable. Okay, nice to double check. Almost mouse slipped. Here, here, here. Bunch was a bunch of mate in once, now mate in two. Oopsie daisy, yes. Here. Here. Okay, c7. Oh my gosh, so many free pieces. Mate looks good. And I took the rook, the queen, and I mated him. That was nice. Here, and then I have rook d5. Knight here, this. Oops, no one reported any bugs. And sometimes there are, but I'm not reporting any. The bug fixer. I'm puzzle rush solver. Check this skinny chat. here. Why not? Yeah. Oh boy. Is the queen? Like queen a2? Oh, king a2, wait. King a2 just g's, okay. Need to hurry up a bit. I mean, it's queen e4, obviously. Push. Rook c7, a2. Here is this. I think I take and I take h5, yes. I don't know. Queen B, no, I don't know. And C, move. What is the move? What? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, I just take. No, but what was the move? Am I blind? I don't know, it was so hard. What? What was that? Hi, Zelma 11. No, you can't. Hi, Zelma 11. How are you doing? I mean, when I'm solving normal puzzles, then yeah, sure, tell all the ideas you got, but like, is Puzzle Rush and anything competitive? No, you can't. Take a 95, what is this? I don't know, what was that? take. Do I force a draw? Oh no, what am I? Yeah, that was made. I was about to force a draw, but yeah, if you see a draw, if you see a win, look for better. You know, that's a golden chest from here. F4. I'm taking and F takes E. What do I take with the queen or with the knight? Is there any difference? Some puzzles are goofy. 30 seconds left. Hold on, isn't it just... What? Wait, am I blind? Wait, it's queen f4. Wait a second, but king h5 that's mate. And this, here, that... Wait, but that was mate, hello? No, but I found mate! No, but what? Eh? Guys, I am confused right now. Ah? Wait, but queen f4, bishop g4, even f9, oh, bishop, oh my gosh, bishop f4 is check. I'm blind. Apparently, I'm blind. Bishop g4 is check. Or rook d1, oh my gosh, but that was hard to find. It was check. I was like, what? Yeah, knight g7, oh, knight g6, that was nasty. I didn't see bishop g4 is check. I'm blind. Don't tell the moves, please. Yeah, queen e7, that was mate in 2. But don't tell the moves. Oh my gosh, yeah, I just didn't see check. I was like, huh? I have mate in 3, I just got mated. Apparently I didn't have mate in 3. Are you really? So what's happening today? I don't know, I just... In that run, I just was a little bit blind. Sorry, but you do already. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I just didn't see a check. It's crazy. Unbelievable. Yeah, sure, you can say that, but... Don't say the moves when I'm doing the puzzle. I need to speed up. I'm doing the runs casually. I need to hurry up. Mating one, okay. Yo, he took my queen. Take the game. Here, c takes d. The problem is, like, continuation from yesterday, when we didn't see, like, anybody, nobody saw one move blunders. Now, I don't see checks, apparently. Oh, that's crazy. Okay, this mate. King g2 and then probably push. Ah! Okay, that was annoying. I couldn't really pre-move it. I, like, saw the solution, but I couldn't pre-move it. I mean, why not just this, yeah? And rook f1 looks good, but should be one, okay, yeah. Do I push? I can play rook f. Probably play rook f5 and then push afterwards. Oh, that's a nice one. F93. Alright, rook a3. Yee! Here? Oh boy. Here, here, here. So many checks. Unbelievable. This. Hold on. Bishop f1. This. But it's a draw. I need to win. Did you just get a draw? Yeah, okay. some puzzles are weird. What check here? So many checks. I'm blind. Like, what check? F queen c3, queen c5, queen e6. I don't know. Like, what? I was correct, oh my goodness! Took me like 40 seconds, but I found it. I'm so cracked, yay. Oh, it's this check! I see that it's this check. I'm not that blind. Luckily. And now king f1? Oh, I mean king h1. Gotta be correct, yeah. This. Ah, it was 93, I guess. I don't know. Yes. I don't know, I'm just doing the runs slowly. I'm thinking way too much sometimes. Did you just play? Wait, how does he stop this? Yes. What's going on with me? I'm starting so well. I just don't see moves. Probably like check. Yeah. Yep. Where are the moves? Hello. You met! Yes, okay, 51. Nice. The card position is weak. Oh, okay, yeah, the game is going. I'll maybe check it later. Oof. When did you puzzle battle? Maybe I'll have a chance to play here. Are you the strongest player of leeches? I'm not sure. Probably, I think there are some people like Fausti Oro, he's 2800, around 2800 when he's like 9 or 10, I'm not sure, but yeah. Yeah, nice. I mean, I don't know what's going on with me, you know? Like, I'm just blind. Like, yeah, I'm thinking about so easy puzzle for so much, I need to hurry up. Like, I barely got 51. Rook d1. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I mean, rook d1 was an easy move, but it's so hard to find a move when it's not like a check or something. Let's go! Free rook. mate as well. I didn't see a free. What is going on with me? Oh my gosh, I'm so bad today. What? How did you see me do one? Okay, let's go. This is his. It's crazy. Boom. Boom. Okay. This. Take, take, rook. Mate. This, mate. This, this, this. Push, 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 push. I take, push, push, push. I take, take, push, push, push. So many pushes. Oh my goodness. Take, take. F1. I take this mate, this, 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 and I take the bishop, this, 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 here knight, this, this, queen b1, take the rook, yes, this, the, and I can push so much. Here, here, this takes, this, wait a sec, rook b5, and again push, so many pushing today, wow, listen, this, especially in this round, so many promote pawn puzzles, wow, this, whoa, thank you so much for 2 bits, Lorgan, I missed saying hello to someone, thank you so much, rook e1, good, sorry what I screamed so loud, I don't know, I didn't mean to. Okay, this bishop f8, mate, rook a7, yes, and then like queen b7 perhaps, yeah. Ooh, okay, this, oh wait, how? Okay, I don't know, probably just like we need to. How am I doing so run so slowly? I said so good. Okay, sweetie, that was terrible. Hey, I didn't see that. Then I wasn't sure I meant rook d1, queen e2. Oh, I should have taken. Okay. But I took rook d1, queen e2. I guess it wasn't good enough. Oh boy. Hi, Pontius Podmaster Chess. How are you doing? How are you? First, it could be FM now if you wouldn't lose the game. Oof! Think it is 12 points away. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, f4, e5. Alright. Yeah, okay, I need to hurry up, let's go! Yes. Boom. Boom. This. Yo, how are you doing, Pawn Master Chess? Wait. Oh, that's actually cool. You like self-mated. Mate. Mate. Queen, I guess. Equal to mate. This. And this. Then, wait a sec, I just take, yes, this, 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 and a mate, mate, this, and then I get a knight, mate, yes, this, 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 here, here, this, 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 and I take the rook, here, here, and I take the rook once again. I'll probably take, and then I mate him, yes, here, queen h4, mate, yep, this, 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 hold on, queen g3, queen h4 is there, here, 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 this, 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 F5, oh, so many moves. E takes F or E takes D? E takes F looks human. Yeah, because I can win the queen later. Rook F8. No, my mouse slipped! What? I played rook E by some of. What? Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. No, it wasn't. No. Okay, take. What is the move here? Wait. Eh, Yes, okay. I probably take, I mean, what else? Take knight f3. Yes. All right, let's go. This, I mean, I should probably take king f2, this take. Yes, good. Queen d5. Yes, let's go. Mate, nice. Here, yes, let's go. Here, ooh, that's cool. And I don't know, I play like, I don't know, let me, rook d7, yes, let's go. Oh, bishop g7 is so nice with queen h7 and queen h8. That's just mate, let's go. Take d6, I don't know, looks good. F7. Oh, he's threatening a mate in one. I gotta be careful. Should I promote him to a knight? Nice. It's a nice one. Knight e5? Or queen c? What? I don't know. Yeah, knight e5? Like, I don't wanna take that pawn. I wanna play king f4. Okay, it's correct. Let's go. That is mate. Oh, that's brilliant. Yes, let's go. Should I just take props? Yeah, nice. This, let's go. Yes, this. It was 34. No, I messed up. Forward. No, it was 34 bishop h4, but I played. Wait a shot by. Whoa, Fabiano. Oh, he kind of lost. Whoa, yeah, he was rook 8. I just slipped, and I would have done it, but a mouse slipped in like the worst moment possible. Oh, queen d5, queen d6. That was cool. Yeah. And here, yeah, I just should have played 94 bishop h4. I missed 94. I won bishop h4, 94. Okay, yeah, sounds exciting. Yeah, wow. Fabiano is like dominating the tournament. It's unbelievable. Okay, this mate, mate. Okay, that is mate. That is a free coin. This, yes. Oh, I mean, free queen. Sure, thank you. This, nice, it's mate. This, it's good. This, nice. This. All right. I take and I take. Yes. Okay. Here. Here. Queen d7. Knight f7. G6, hg, and then queen d4. Take. Yep. Take. Yes. Take queen f3, queen f2. Mm-hmm. This. Yes. Here. Okay. So many moves. This, and then you push the pawn. Rook b5. Take. This, and then you again push the pawn. Similar puzzle to the last one. Here. Rook g1. Thank you so much. Whoa, Josh Price. Thank you so much for the raid of 34 people. Welcome raiders. How was the stream? Thank you so much for the raid. Now I'm doing Puzzle Rush and later I'll do Puzzle Battle, so it's exciting. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. Queen c4, c7, I take the rook. Free queen. Here, I do this, and f takes e. Hey, sorry, yeah, no worry. Thank you so much for the raid, Josh. Really appreciate it. Thank you. All right, take. This rook g4 looks good. I don't know, king f2, king h2. So many moves. I think I'll play king f2. Yes, and then rook e2. Nice. Whoa, Lorgan gifted a tier 1 sub to Josh Price. Thank you so much, Lorgan. Thank you so much, guys. Rook e. Oh! It wasn't rook h3, c4. Okay. I miscalculated. Knight f5, knight e2 is there. Knight f5, queen e2. Yeah, I think knight f5, queen e2. And I probably just take the rook. I don't know what else to do. Yes, and like I think queen f1 check. Yes, let's go. Let's keep it up. This looks really good. And I take. Yes, nice. This. We just push. It was a3, no! But I mean, it's so hard to calculate. Yeah, when you don't have much time, it's so hard to calculate what move is exactly correct. I don't know, knight e4 and knight b5 both look good. I'd probably rather knight e4. This, and I just take, yes. King e. Yes, yes, yes. Hold on, I mean, this is correct, and I mean knight c4, bishop e5. I don't know, like queen f7, queen e7 is there. Probably queen f7. No, it was wrong. But what's correct, though? I'm not sure. I took queen f7 with the idea of knight. Yeah, it was a little bit scuffed run. A little scuffed run. Oh, I just had king c4 that was mate. Alright, have a good one. Have a great day, thanks. I ended the stream because I'm starving. Alright, take care, yeah, take care. Enjoy a meal. Yeah, it was a3, it was really hard to calculate. I don't know why I played a takes b, but okay, whatever. And here was like a little bit annoying, to be honest, to find... I take queen e7, but then he has like bishop d7. I mean, okay, yeah, sure. Not such a huge difference, though. Alright, let's go again, let's go. Yeah, I'm doing good speed, but yeah, just a little bit of mistakes. Alright, this, mate e1, yes, I take, yes, nice. This, yes, mate, nice, another mate, yes, and once again mate. This, mate e3, mate e1, here. This, take, check, and this. Alright, here. I think I do this, rook b8, rook b7, yes. Knight d3, Queen here, and then bishop there, I don't know, okay. Queen h7, yes. I don't know, here. Why is it so hard puzzles? Probably go like here, there, here. Yeah, but it's okay. It's a little bit annoying that it's like not straightforward puzzles. Knight e5. Here. Nice. Queen d8. I think I take this. Yes, looks good. Here. Mate. This, and queen f7, yeah, e5, queen b2, well, queen h4, bishop e5, yep, nice, nice, okay, I sack my queen and have rook h1, mate, queen d7, and I have queen d7, I have queen c8, probably rather play queen d7 so the bishop is protected here. Here, this king h8. Free queen, okay. I don't mind, you know. And then one more. Puzzle in one move. Really don't mind, thank you. Okay. King f7 looks great, I don't know why I wouldn't play it. Yeah, and then king e8. This, that's mate, let's go. Yes. Here, queen g2. Let's go. Okay. This. I think it's something like that. Yes. Okay. I think knight f3. Yeah, that looks really nice. And mate is forced. Rook d2. Here. I can take, I can play like bishop e2, I can play bishop e3, bishop e7 is wrong. Maybe bishop e2 looks great. Yeah, and then I have bishop e2, bishop e1, let's go! I sack the queen, and I take, that's mate, let's go! Okay, can't I just, no, I do this, and rook d1, nice. Mm-hmm. Queen f4 here? I don't know, wait a second. Oh wait, I just give a check and I check the queen. Okay. Let's go. I don't know, queen e4, yes, let's go, let's keep it up. Here, I think it's rook h8. Yes, let's go. Here. I don't know, come on, come on, come on. I don't know. Does he move? It was a nice show. Okay, okay, okay. This. Take, let's go! Oi, it's an end game. I don't like end games. I don't know. It was in bishop c2. Rook e3, no, it was bishop c4, but okay, 56, let's go, it's like my second time all best, and it's best on camera, yay, I was one move away, this sneaky little rook e3, no, yeah, it was, okay, but still nice, 50, yeah, 56, and I was one move away from 57, I just needed like half a second, oh, but okay, it was like 55 clean and a bit of mistakes, and yeah, okay, it was knight f2. Alright, how did I see that? Queen h2. And take care. Oi. Alright. What little. Yeah, I hated this endgame. Wait. I actually. I do that. Okay, I'm really smart. I understood that. I put my bishop here or there. Then a pawn on h3, I'm just winning. He's in Zugzwang. And I somehow didn't put my bishop on c2. I just forgot that he can push my bishop away. What a throw! Bishop c2, this a4, he has king c. No, I threw. Should have thrown the end. Yeah, I mean, the scene is, I understood that if I put my pawn on h3. Oh, name was gifted. Tier 1 sub to chess rookie 930. Thank you so much. I understood that I put bishop here, pawn on h3, I'm winning. I just messed up bishop position. No, I just messed it up. It could have been like 58. One move. It was one move, right? Bishop c4 puzzle is over. Ah, why did it have to continue? Just why, Chesco? Okay, 56. Nice. Oh boy. Ay. Yeah, I drew that. I don't know why, just so the board is one. I made the board in my mind like 9x9 or something. Just messed up so bad. Oh well, 56 is still great. I'm playing some different Schachspielerr. Okay, let's go. Tick. This mate, yes. Mate. Fast. Here. Ah, so disappointed. I knew the solution. I understood that's winning. I just messed up. It's funny, but it's actually not funny. Oh, yeah. Rook d4. Here. Mate. Rook d1, I mean, yeah. This guy is so fast, wow. I don't know, here, the. It was knight f7, I messed up these puzzles often, no. Okay, yeah, he's so fast, oh my goodness. 27 in under a minute, sheesh. It's crazy. Sir, wow, wait for me, please. Wait for me, sir. I don't move my. Okay, just click me too. here. Here. Oh, he mistaked. Okay. What is the move? Here. Do I check once more or no? I don't know. I check once more and bam, bam, pow, chomp. Here. Oh my gosh, he's on 38 already. This guy is very good. Wow. Take 40. Wait for a bit. I'm on 35. Please wait for me. Hey, please, can I make a move? Yes. You're here. Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Probably shouldn't take, yeah. This doesn't look humanish. Where's the move here? Yes. Okay, I need to get 3, 2. Let's go! So this is like my personal best second time in a row. Nice! Yes! Is there a chat? I don't know. But my personal best second time in a row. Let's go! It's right. Yeah, I have 48. Now it's 49. Nice, GG. Thank you. That was a close one. Yeah. I got lucky that he made these 3 strikes. Like, absolutely lucky. Ugh! Could have done. I was potential for 51 was there. Yeah, here 98. Yeah, I probably just should have taken King G4, right? Yeah, that was easy. But okay, I had no time. Alright, new battle. GG's though. Thank you guys, GG's, yeah. Stonks. 49, nice. Yeah, look, people are doing first puzzles like really quickly, but then I catch up in middle, you know? Like, probably if you wouldn't get 3 strikes, I would be still, I would lose anyways, but I won. Yes, and 49. Let's go 50! Oh, thank you so much, Junji 400 bits, really appreciate it. Playing against Finmaster Albano 87. Yeah, I finally get to play against him. Woo! And of course, by Chesscom. No! It's bugged. Can I reload? Okay. Oh, he stroke. He had a strike already, alright. Like, no, I like know what to play. It's not even puzzle loaded. I'm so good at this game. And yeah, after making so many puzzles to rush, I like already can read what is the next move. Okay, good to know at least that when I reload, I'm pretty sure when I reload in rush, maybe it also wouldn't have broken my score because once I reload, okay, just pre-moved in puzzle rush. Oh wait, I have to do this. Okay. Okay, he has 2 strikes already. Eee! What is the difference? I mean, you take F, Hello? No, G takes F. How? What? How was it in G takes F? What? No, no way. No way, that puzzle actually exists. What was that? Oh my gosh. It was so hard. Wow. I mean, yeah. Like, my 59th puzzle was easier than that. Wow. Maybe. I'm so slow this run. Okay, why didn't you play Queen D1, Queen D1, Rook F1, and blind as well? Yeah, I'm a bit too slow. Bishop C5, perhaps. Take, yes. I just have this. Okay, he's thinking. Alright, feel free to think as much as you'd like, sir. Wait, oh my goodness. It's so crazy. I'm eating one. I mean, puzzle one, okay, sure. On no way! Chesscom! Ha! It again freezes! Oh, Chesscom threw my record run, possibly. Just gonna move pieces in peace, you know? Okay, at least I got 45. But Chesscom is. Okay. I don't play rematches, sorry. I know that if you know Salbano 87. Chesscom just like. Oh, I have 95, I'm blind. I started to play Rookie 5. I didn't see 95 at all. Oh wait, that's a wrong sin. Oh yeah. So it was actually a good puzzle. I was just blind. Yeah, okay, Rook F8. Yeah, I mean, Chesscom was just freezing for me. And yeah, I mean, I didn't even see that puzzle. Alright, GG's. Let's go, let's get 50. Anyway, I mean, Chesscom just threw in the room. It was like 20 seconds. It definitely could have been 48-ish. Or even above. But okay! 45 viewers, wow! Thank you so much, guys, everybody. Thanks all for watching. And also, Point Gullies, thank you so much for the follow. I missed that. Thank you so much, really appreciate it. Hope you all enjoy your stay here. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't get the notifications. Oh, wait, but I still won the battle. Yeah, I was so down in the beginning. I don't know how opponents are so fast. Yep, usually they slow down in the middle. Yeah. This opener was fast. I mean, he was like 18th in the leaderboard, so I beat like top 18. It was good. It was very good. Whew, can I get an opponent? I remember like the times, I mean, maybe they're still here, when I couldn't get like an opener for like 7 minutes in Puzzle Battle or something. That was like insane. Like, Puzzle Battle was so inactive. I mean, maybe it is still. I just got lucky, you know? I don't know. Come on, they gave me an opponent. An opponent for me, please. Just come, give me an opponent. Ah, where is the opponent? Okay, I don't know. Where was it? Like, no, it wasn't practice. There was this goofy scene we always used to do. Not insides. Oh, guys, do you remember the goofy scene I always used to do? Like, nice one, thanks. What was it called? It was like, you eat your own pieces. That was so fun. It was so fun wasting time while trying to get an opponent. Where is it? No, practice. I mean, maybe it is practice. No, drills. Defending. Let's imbalances. My goodness. Okay, that's actually great. Oh wow, so you're playing against computer. I'm not playing against computer. I'll get destroyed. I cannot play against I lose to 23rd and I'm playing against 32nd. Nah. Yeah, so you can practice master games, let's say drills. Oh, I got an opponent! Ah, and I'm lagging! I'm playing slash master Vig-Sama. What is going on? Oh my gosh, I again cannot move pieces normally. Chesscom. Schachspielerr, right? Sure. Okay, now it's good. Okay, let's go. It's from Brazil. Ah, I'm all slip! No! I want to play. Yeah, I wanted to. One move longer. But I got short hands, I guess. This guy's also quite good. Whoa! Anonymous gifted a tier 1 sub to the Belinka. Thank you so much, Anonymous. Cool! So Dina got it. That's nice. Alright, Queen H6. Oh, he failed. Okay, so like, how did I get a fail sound when I made it? That's funny. Very, very funny. Queen C8. Okay, so I actually cannot read puzzles after all. I thought, I was like 99% sure it would be a mate puzzle. It was queen. Chesscore! Oh my goodness, I cannot move pieces. I need to reload. What's up? Why are you bullying me, Chesscore? I'm sorry. Why is that? Here? Oh, okay, at least one. But let's get it. I just want to say that's a decent score! That's Master Vig-Sama, he's from Brazil. Yeah, so here, he was queen c2 mouse leap, then there was queen h4 rushed, and here was probably, I think, queen f1. Yeah. Last night I finished watching the World Cup in Brazilian coverage. Oh, that's interesting. I'm playing soon as the Grandmaster2B. Please just come down, treat me. I think this puzzle. How is he got 10? What? I think I'm doing it on the max speed, but people are actually getting like plus. Wow! I'm actually so slow. It's insane. Okay. Great take? Yeah, take, and this. Whoa! Okay. Here? He's 26 already, wow! What's the movie? Oh, meeting one. Okay, that's how probably they get more puzzles. They see meeting once, and I don't. This takes. C1. So many, so long puzzles, it's actually crazy. Okay. Where do I move my king? I mean, okay, it's the only king square. Square for the king, actually, so it wasn't that hard. Whoa! Yeah, I don't know, they like insta move. I like just see the position, they already solved the puzzle. What is it here? Ew! Oh, it was rook f4, okay. Wait! Oh! Oh well. Yeah, I think I'm getting destroyed, but okay, okay, let's come back. Let's go. No! Okay, it was 36 because he had king c5. Oh, that's so. Wait, but why? King d5, queen g5, but here's king c5, king b5, no! Alright, good game. Yeah, yeah, here was rook f4 was so sneaky. And there was bishop c4, bishop d3, I played bishop h3, bishop g2, but it wasn't. hi, NM Kohat, how are you doing? Yeah, and here, 96. I definitely could have cashed him, for sure. For sure. Yeah, I mean, 96 was a really easy move. I wasn't sure. I saw knight f3 take c5, but I had to take c5. Good, nice, welcome. Welcome, welcome. First time chat. Whoa, 50 viewers, guys. Thank you so much. I'm playing it's Mojay. Let's go. Alright, let's go. 50. 50. Yeah, 50 viewers, so let's get 50. I'll try, guys, I'll try. Mm-hmm. Oops. Rook d8. Here. Here. Just take. I thought queen g6 is me, but I take first. Okay. Take with the bishop because since I attack c6. How? What is this puzzle? Oh my gosh! What was that? 18-1, okay. I don't know, it was queen h3. How didn't I see that rook here? I didn't see the rook at all. I just only saw until c file. I didn't see the rook. Oh, we'll play. I will play tomorrow, not today. Oh, wow. I didn't see the rook. Oh, wow. Oh, that's insane. And yeah, I mean, here was king e8, but like, king e8 is such a... Yeah, it was actually the easiest move there is. Yeah, queen c7, he just has no ideas. And then, okay, whatever. Alright, but 48, and I got 49, so today was a great stream. I really hope you enjoyed it. Guys, join the Discord, please, to not miss the notifications when I start streaming tomorrow and what I'll stream tomorrow. Thanks a lot, everybody. Almost, yeah. Thanks a lot to Lorgan for 2 bits. Then, Josh Price with 48 of 34. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Then, Lorgan, tier 1 sub to Josh Price. And Anonymous gifted a tier 1 sub to ChessRookie930 and to Zabelka and Junyi and 100 bits. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate the support. And yeah, today was a great run. 56. I finally broke my 55 record. Then 49 was so close to 50. But I did a great stream tonight. Thank you so much, Karma, for 100 bits, guys. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Guys, who am I rating? What do you think? Do you want me to rate Art Vega or somebody else? I don't mind rating Art Vega. What do you think? Tomorrow, Elite Blitz, yeah. Elite Super Blitz Arena. Guys, I think I'm gonna rate Art Vega. Do you okay with that? I think so. See anyone else? Art Vega is cool. Alright! So I am going to rate Art Vega! Everybody, thank you so, so much for staying and chilling here. Yeah. Have a great Saturday tomorrow. Thanks a lot. Have a great stream indeed. Lorgan with 100 bits. Thank you so much. And maybe we'll actually get a hype train. So don't go anywhere. Guys, stay here. So I will rate. I used to have it. Alright. Alright, so, yeah, everybody, thank you so, so much for staying here. I really hope you had fun. I don't know what else to say. I really hope you enjoyed it. Bye to Blechik, bye Manuspers, bye Lorgan, bye Karmar, bye Kogatin, bye everybody, bye Poin Gallis, bye Pookie11, bye Johnny D, bye everybody who was here, bye and Lorgan and Karmar 100 bits. Thank you so much. So yeah, everybody, Thanks for having fun. I hope you had fun as well. So tomorrow I'll see you all in a Super Bliss Arena, most likely at 7 PM CET, I think 1 PM EST. Take care, everybody. Have a great Saturday tomorrow, and bye bye.